By now, you should have gained everything you need to know to understand the full Kernighan Lin algorithm. Recall the setup. You're given a graph and a partition of its vertices, V1 and V2. You'll try to improve this partition by swapping two subsets of the elements, x1 and x2. So how do you choose x1 and x2? Here's the KL procedure. First, compute the internal and external costs for every vertex. Next, mark all the nodes as unvisited. Then carry out an iterative procedure. I'll fill this condition in momentarily. Go through every pair of unmarked vertices and pick the one with the largest gain. Mark that pair as visited. Now go through and update all the internal and external costs as if A and B had been swapped. Note that you aren't actually swapping A and B, just updating the costs as if you had done so. Then repeat this procedure until you visited all the vertices. At this point, the algorithm has computed a sequence of gains. That is, this is the first part of the algorithm, and the output of the first part is the sequence of gains. Now for the next part of the algorithm. Let's define something called the cumulative gain. That's gain with a capital G. The capital G gain is the sum of all the little gains up to a certain point, J. Kernighan's and Lin's idea was to keep all the swaps that maximize the cumulative gain. If this cumulative gain is non-zero, then you have a candidate x1 and x2 subsets that actually improve the partition. You can then swap these two subsets and update the overall cost. Now for the last detail. You'll repeat the entire procedure we've just described, parts 1 and part 2, until there is no more gain. In other words, if this condition is false, then the algorithm terminates. Oh boy, that was a lot of steps. But hopefully the general idea is clear. Now the main issue with this algorithm is its cost. Its sequential running time is big O of V squared times D, where again, D is the maximum degree of any vertex. There are actually some more complex variations of this algorithm that can reduce the per iteration cost to big O of the number of edges. Anyway, for more of my notes on analyzing the overall cost, head to the downloadables section.